Whisper, whisper, don't make a sound. Bed is right, it's in the crowd. Whisper, whisper, don't make a sound. Bed is right, hey! Whisper, whisper, don't make a sound. goes on, this will get better. Let's go! And you can go wrong, no wind is strong enough, find depression. As time goes on, this will get better. This will get better. You struggle. That you don't belong, I beg to differ. As time goes on, this will get better. You can't go wrong.
We can make it this high. I only wanna follow to the end.
I can't believe that there's this many fucking people still here. Isn't this your fourth day in a row? Jesus fucking Christ. You guys should get a medal. Or at least get a free drink. That's what I, you know. Jeez Louise, or a hot dog or something. Christ. We are Billy Talent. We're from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And we are so fucking happy to be here. Well, I tripped, I fell down naked, and I scratched on my knees and they bled. So up on my eyes need no more. In our game, oh, there is this no, there's no scratch. Well, I'm insane, and it's your fault, but you're so sly. And you're well of lies and rain dry. And I cut on that cord free fall. From so high, oh, we all seem like we're so small. Let's go! Forgive me, Father, why shut your mouth? It's been a really long couple years, huh? And there were times where I thought to myself that maybe we'd never get to do this together again. And so to be standing here, looking out at all your beautiful faces and feeling all the love and the energy, it's a dream come true, so thank you very much. Take care of each other. Love each other. Forgive me, Father, why should you bother now? Say it. Forgive. You might know this one. Or maybe you don't. But maybe you do.
I stumble through the wreckage, rusted from the rain. There's nothing left to salvage, no one left to blame. Among the broken mirrors, I don't look the same. I'm rusted from the rain.
Hey!
Well, dissect me till my blood runs down into the drain. My bitter heart is pumping oil into my veins. I'm nothing but a tin man. I don't feel any pain. I don't feel any pain. I don't feel any pain. I'm rusted from the rain. Go on, crush me like a flower.
Finisher!
I think that we're gonna play a little bit of a love song. I feel that maybe that's what today's missing, is a little bit of a love song, you know? I'm very curious, is like crowd surfing now, you just try to stand still as much as you can? I just saw two dudes, they were like laying on a beach together, just like, hey, what's up, man? It's fucking weird. She reads a book from across the street, waiting for someone that she'll never meet. Talk over coffee for an hour or two, and she wonders why I'm always in a good mood. She's killing time before she struts her stuff. She needs support and I become that crutch. She'll never know how much she means to me. Every word, every thought, every sound.
so self-entitled, then your talk is cheap. Leave a path of destruction every time you speak. You burned your bridges, but I just won't leave. I can't help caring about a friend. Try to help, but you throw it back into my face. Quit your job, you said your life's so hard. You can't pay for dinner with a victim card, yeah. Subtle as a wrecking ball, if you stole my keys, you'd crash my car. And win the lottery and still complain. Oh, know somebody that we just can't. You drag me.
School. Like the very beginning. Okay. Because I think the first time we played here was probably about 10 or 15 years ago. Does that sound about right? Maybe. But this was the very first song off our very first record. Put the kids to sleep. So do you all stay here tonight or do you have to go home tonight? You get to stay here? Oh, fuck, all right. So we can play a couple more songs for you then, yeah? Okay. Sounds good.
Close.
I've got the devil on my shoulder.
us on, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Jonathan Gallant on the bass guitar. And this is Lowell Campbell on drums. Hi, darling. This sign says, Ben, please let me sing. Now listen, normally I would love that and I'd bring you up, but I don't know if you've heard of this thing called COVID. So, I got something to tell you though. I got something to tell you, okay? We're gonna come back to Austria and play our own shows in November and December. And if you come to one of those shows, I will bring you on stage to sing, okay? How you doing? You know, this is weird. This is just like a very big phallic. It's like I'm standing on a giant dick right here. Okay, I want you to sing with me, okay? It's very simple. All you have to say is over and over, okay? Oh, that is so fucking lame. All right. Okay, let's try this. Here we go.
I've got the devil on my shoulder.
Over and over.
I've got the devil on my shoulder. I've got the devil on my shoulder.
Over.
I got the devil on my shoulder.
Okay, let's try.
I've got the devil on my shoulder.
Over.
I've got the devil on my shoulder. I've got the
so tall. Then down on your knees, you don't look so tall. Cracking the whip on the backs of the poor. Ask them to stop, but they still want it more. Blood on your hands, that's the trail as you crawl. Down on your knees, you just don't look so tall. See the crowd, please. Can I get the spotlights off me for a minute? The spotlights, no spotlights. Oh, thank you. Hi. Jesus Christ. I want you to sing with me, okay?
Yeah. ever seen a act like this. Our only hope is the minds of kids, and they'll show up.